Hello. This tutorial provides a simple example how you can use the Watch a Worksheet trigger from the Google Sheets package. We will create a scenario that will provide the OpenWeathermap weather data for cities we specify in a Google Sheets spreadsheet. Whenever we add a new city, Integrobot will automatically get current weather for that city from OpenWeathermap and save it in the spreadsheet. The first row must contain column names. Here we specify the parameters that we want to retrieve from the OpenWeathermap server. The names of available parameters appear in parentheses when setting a module in Integrobot. We will start by selecting the Watch a Worksheet module and specifying which file and which worksheet we want to watch for new rows. We'll set a maximum number of rows that shall be processed per run to 5. We'll let Integrobot process all rows of the spreadsheet. Next, we'll select the OpenWeathermap module that allows to get current weather conditions. To create a connection between Integrobot and OpenWeathermap account, the OpenWeathermap API key needs to be entered. We'll set Integrobot to search for weather by city name. The last module we are going to add is the Update a Row module from the Google Sheets package. Again, we'll specify the worksheet it shall update. The panel on the right shows all available parameters returned by previous module. We'll map required items to their respective fields. The row ID parameter will identify the newly added rows that shall be updated. We'll save the scenario. Now we can return to our spreadsheet and enter the city names. We'll test the scenario. In the white circles next to the modules, we can see how many operations each module performed during the scenario run. The scenario checked one spreadsheet for new rows, retrieved weather information for 4 cities and updated 4 rows in our spreadsheet. Let's look at the data returned for the first city in our spreadsheet, Naples. Here you can see the current temperature and weather in Naples. Both pieces of information have been automatically added to our spreadsheet. At the same time, Integrobot imported weather conditions for London, Paris, and Berlin. We'll save the scenario, schedule it to run every minute and activate it. Now let's see what happens if we add 3 more cities to the spreadsheet. We must wait a short while until the time interval we have set elapses and the scenario starts again. And here it is, Integrobot has just imported the missing weather information for the newly added cities. The Watch a Worksheet trigger only retrieves those new rows that were never before filled. Next time, we'll show you how you can regularly update specific data in your Google Sheets spreadsheet. If you are not sure how to set up your scenario or have any questions, please contact us. We will be happy to help you. Thank you for watching our tutorials and your interest in Integrobot.